Where? Wait, what? Why is invading called Dungo? Oh, man. Do you know the worst part? Jokes like that don't work anymore. Nobody understands what cool waiting is. There it is. So that's in the text handler. We don't want that in the text handler. We want that up here under utils, and we want to give our user for, is that under Twitch? Yeah, fetch user by ID, so that'll be a Twitch lib. Okay. Let underscore T equal, now you don't have to do this way, but this is just the way I do it. I like to make sure I have a nice fresh version of each library. It increases memory size, but guarantees I'm working with fresh code. And instead of doing this, we want the redeemer, but we want the redeemer, what did I say? Redeemer ID. So the redeemer there for the, that's text. Why is the ID being returned as text? Is that really what the user packet is? Text?
Queuing the lag is not good. It's not good at all.
So we want fetch user by redeemer.id. Thank you. Please tab. Yeah. And that should give us a user that we can then pass along with that redeemer reward code. So in the case of the redeemer, instead of utilizing the redeemer as lookmar and sending along the lookmar code, I could change that. Instead of sending along the redeemer, we send along the user instead. Now that's kind of not a great idea. I'm going to leave redeemer reward alone, only because I generally don't think that I should be doing something like that. But what we're going to do is I'm going to go user, like this, and what we're going to do is we're going to take this here and put it at the end of all of these little bad boys that we're sending along. So what we're actually doing here is creating a packet that can be utilized in multiple ways. Grabs back the data that I'm looking for, in particular